Hello guys, again with the Scratch Bills. I'm have one more trick one I'm try to show you, and I'm think about it. It's nice trick because it save you couple quid, and doing yours playing being really nice and smooth. How you know I'm play with the pink foam? How you see here? If you see my video, you see how I'm built my make, how I'm built my wings. It's all by the pink foam, how I'm built that SU-37, what is still not finished. But what I'm have a next trick for that foam, it's that foam I'm found is really good with the heating. So it's not really heating proof, but it's possible doing ironing film, what is using for the balsa wood planes. I don't know, I'm thinking about it. If you play with the planes, you know what is that material. It's a standard ironing film with the different colors what you buying in the model shop or over the eBay. It's really teeny microfilm. It's really strong and it's a long big piece, so you don't need to doing with the sellotape like I'm doing before. With the sellotape and play and cutting all out, and you see all your lines, and you know it's looking really ugly and it's heavy. I'm have that plane what you see here. Build that plane. I'm think about it. If you see my videos, you know I'm been doing fiberglass. I'm been doing carbon rod. Primer all that plane. I'm doing color, and I'm built all electronics. If it's that wing with no electronics, because it's using fiberglass before it's primed and all that stuff. So only that wing with no servos, with anything, it's have a 350 grams. It's not bad weight because it's have a powerful engine, so you possible flying with no problem. But if you like to use that wing only for the gliding, slope gliding and winch gliding, you have a problem, because 300 grams it's a little bit heavy for the gliders. What I'm doing, I make it exactly same wing. So if I'm giving that one over, you see it's exactly same shape, same size. It's exactly same wing, it's 1 meter 10 centimeters. So it's a good size. Problem with that one, it's a weight. So if we have a weight here, and I'm giving all in, so we have here and we have two wing tips, so that one it's my weight now. So with that plane I'm have a 350 grams. With that plane I'm have a 179 grams. With electronics, if you're doing only with the glider, so you're using, I'm have a prepare here, you're using receiver. You're using two servos. You use the two servos, and you're using small one cell battery of two cell batteries. I'm have a 239 grams. I'm think about it. That one is absolutely super weight for the glider. You possibly using for the balance, all that stuff, or you possible doing after ballast underneath. So if it's outside the wind, and you like flying with wind and being with that plane more stable and more fast, you possible give a weight underneath. But if you know about the plane, DLG gliders, it's a fiberglass of carbon gliders, really popular now. It's flying weight is about 300 grams. With a 1.5 meter wingspan, you've been looking about the 320 grams. So if you see, if you build that plane, you really still underneath. So I'm thinking about it, that one is good platform for the gliding, for the slope gliding. And I'm thinking about it, I'm try how is that one fly and how is looking, how is flying and how is all possible balance, and see, and I'm give you after more update how is looking that plane and how is set up that plane. Definitely if you have a anything with the pink foam like is my mic, I'm now think about it, I'm doing mistake because I'm paint all that mic and it's a little bit heavy. I'm think about it, if I'm been be using that ironing film, I'm been be more better with the weight. With the ADF engines, you have a problems because it's a powerful, but it's not powerful like a propeller. So every weight counting. So any grams what is over, and you possible save, you have a more power with the yours EDF engine. So I'm thinking about sanding all down and covering it with the covering film. Covering film, it's really easy to set up. It's really not any problem with the covering film. You need the only ironing. You possible use the special small ironing, or you possible use the standard ironing what you have in the house, what I'm using. It's not easy with the one hand, but what is all that system, it's a really easy system. You need the Stanley knife, put your size what you want. After that one, you have two parts. If you see here, it's not easy with the one hand, but you have a film and you have a standard film over. So you peel all that stuff and you just cover over. And now you're using only ironing. You need to find the temperature. So if you're using standard ironing, you know, go over the full throttle and try the doing, because that one shrink. What you're testing is only with a small piece, and you see it's no shrinking, it's no doing anything, and it's all stick together. So you after need a working. It's loads of videos how to doing ironing over the balsa wood planes, but it's no nothing big magic. It's only simple setup. How you see, it's not. I'm doing with the one hand, and I'm no have any movement over. So you need to gently covering what you want, and gently play in and out. So it's all no marks, and it's all nice and smooth. That foam no been prepared, that one is standard foam, really no been clean. I'm no wipe anything how you see before. I'm just to try to stick that one over. If you now keep little bit and doing one more time properly with a little bit more heat, so it's shrink all together. Now you have how you see, it's nice and smooth. It's no any lines over, it's not nothing big problem. And if you buying big sheets, I'm thinking it's 1 meter, 50 centimeters, 1.5 meter. I'm thinking price is only £6. So it's no nothing really expensive. And yours plane after looking nice and shiny, because how you see here, it's really shiny that one. You see lines between, it's no lines because it's wrong ironing. It's lines because it's that foam, it's no been sanding down, and that foam is just a standard foam, so have loads of scratches how you see here inside the foam. So it's copy everything what is over the foam. But if you prepare your swing and you're doing with the hot wire, and you sanding all down, be nice and smooth, you know how any lines over. And I'm trying to peel that one. How you see, it's not that easy peel out. And it's nice sticky inside. So I'm thinking about it, that one is good system. And how you see that foam, no been destroyed by the heating. You have only mark where it's been that film glued together, but it's not destroyed the foam. If you play with a different foam, be really careful, because loads of foams no like a heating. Loads of foams disappeared straight away over the heating. That foam, it's really good. Because if I'm giving that one over, it's still ironing, still is hot. Show you that way. If I'm doing, you see it sticks straight away. So it's all. But if you give it over the foam and you keep over the foam, it's nothing happening. That foam no disappeared. That foam no doing any marks. How you see, it's still the same foam. If you go gently in the corners, you don't have any problems. It's no disappeared foam. That foam, I'm thinking about it, it's really good for the building. Have you seen my plans before? You know, I'm playing a long time with that foam. And I'm thinking about it, that one, it's a really, really cheap and really good setup. How to doing that plans? Because with the painting, it's loads of problems. How you see my, if you see my videos before, you know, it's loads of with the primer. You spend the £8 for the primer, you spend the £6-7 over the color. And finish with that models. Try to give that as you hear. Finish with that models is not really good because it's not shiny. It's looking nice, but it's no shiny. And it's no really, if I'm, okay, here is big plane. It's a problem. If I'm moving with my hand and you listen straight away what is, you see it's not feeling, it's nice and smooth. It's feeling like it's a little bit sand over. It's looking like a really teeny sandpaper. Because that paint, it's flat, but it's not possible doing really nice and smooth with that plane. You know, feel anything, and you know, listen anything, because it's really smooth, really nice. Because it's a heat shrink, it's a more powerful what is sellotape. If you have a sellotape, if you know sellotape, you give it in the corner and you could sellotape with your fingers. With that film, you know, have a chance, you need a Stanley knife. You know, possible cut that parts with your fingers and try to broke that part. So if you're doing your tapes of your wings, you're doing every time over. So you finish, you're doing your stop, you bend it all down and you cover it with the piece underneath. If you need a hand with that one, if you know how a clue, or if you know see anything how it's been doing with the balsa wood planes, and you know how Ida, how is been that film, how is that film need to be working, send me message or subscribe and send me message. I'm really happy to help you and tell you more about that film, which form is possible use, which form is not possible use. But if you copy my plans, or if you doing same plans like me or similar plans with the same pink form, it's definitely easy doing with the ironing film and no using sellotape. Sellotape, it's really heavy. That small piece of sellotape, it's have a 4 or 5 times more weight what is full sheets of that foam. I'm possible show you if I'm starting again my weight. So a little bit weight if it's that one set up. Okay, so sellotape, I'm thinking inside is only couple meters. So with that sellotape, me go for the 80 grams. That one is only couple rolls sellotape. And we go for the 80 grams. With that black sheets weighs full roll, we have a 24 grams. So you see straight away what is different between sellotape and between the ironing film. Ironing film, I'm guarantee you know broke the ironing film if you try to pull the sellotape and broke the sellotape, you're going with the two fingers and sellotape is snapped, so you cut the sellotape way once. with ironing film, you know, have a really chance. You see, I'm tried that one before, I'm destroy all that film, but I'm still no have a chance with the fingers pull that parts out. Guys, if you have any questions over that one, give me message, subscribe, and I'm see you next time. See ya.